out the bolts on the back of that regulator. So I gotta zip tie it for now. Try to get some time to take that off and re-tap those holes. But other than that, just serviced the whole car and we ready to go. We did some testing a few weeks since, last weekend in Chicago. We're pretty good, so finally got the bugs ironed out of this car and we should be ready to go. I feel like if we just focus on getting through that ratio way in, we should be good. We should go around this weekend. It's a hot one. Gonna be tough, but I think we got it. I don't think I want to stop. This breeze feel good.
Right here.
Yeah. Nice stitching up in there.
Oh, that's
clean, huh?
Yeah.
Some rubber laid down.
Taking power out.
There's more bald on this side than that side. Yeah, it's gonna be hot.
Yeehaw.
Yeah. Hopefully sometime when that sun go down over this track, it's gooey right now. Mm-hmm. How gooey it is.
Look at them spots underneath the bleachers.
Yeah. A good track, you ain't gonna be able
to. Yeah, she's over there right now.
Put your foot much like that.
All right, thank you.
All that goo.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.
It don't feel that gooey at all. Huh?
It's loose.
It's not that loose.
It's loose.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
But loose
for me.
Much on that side, more on this side.
travel the country. We'll be back.
Looking good.
Thanks for making an amazing episode tonight.
Yeah.